Is this really it? It seems like a dead end.
You'd think that, but the old texts say something a little different. Check this out. Looks like a perfectly ordinary stone, but if we turn it just like this...
Was something supposed to happen?
Hold on, just give it a sec. And... Ta-da! No more wall!
Whoa. There should be a dragon shrine in here. Let's go.
I believe that was the only monster present. Let us free the dragon soul and take our leave.
Hang on, I found some kind of inscription. Wow, and it's in glyphs. This stuff is ancient. Okay, what do we got here? Looks like a monument to Ragnarok. I'm a little rusty, but the text reads something like... The Great War saw dragons pitted against Deus and its faithful Draco Machina. At last, dragonkind triumphed, and Deus was sealed. But victory came at a heavy cost. Warrior dragons fell in battle by the score, leaving crystalline souls behind. A world dragon's soul herein lies, the airy king and lord of skies.
I see. But who wrote it?
The High Elves who allied with the dragons, I presume. After the war, they must have brought the Sky Dragon's soul here, in hope that it might finally rest in peace.
When you put it like that, it seems like a real shame to disturb it. But I guess we don't have much of a choice.
Indeed. We cannot allow it to fall into the Empire's hands.
I feel bad for the Sky Dragon, but... We'd better take it with us.
Yeah, here, Lady Kirika. Put the dragon soul in this.
Is that...
Yep, this magic vial can preserve souls. It's basically the same thing as the one Beatrice had.
Understood. Now... O soul draconic, pure as the firmament, though this vessel is but unworthy, I beseech thee to accept it. That's it. The dragon's soul is safe in here.
Wow! So that's how you do it.
Guys, we got company.
My heart is fulfilled. You had a good thing going.
Fire!